Hi, everyone. I'm Alex Trebek, and I think I've got a special clue which I'm sure will be of interest to anyone associated with the University of Nebraska. If you're ready, here's the answer. On May 4th, this longtime Jeopardy producer and 1967 UNO graduate will receive an award previously bestowed on three U.S. senators, the father-in-law of Warren Buffett, and our current Secretary of Defense, Chuck Hagel. The correct response, of course, who is Gary Johnson? Way to go, Gary.